The Duchess of Sussex is due to give birth in a matter of months, and reports have now emerged claiming she may opt for an American-owned hospital to welcome the royal baby. Princess Diana's former butler Paul Burrell, 60, has predicted that Meghan, 37, will opt against the £7,500 a night Lindo Wing where sister-in-law Kate Middleton gave birth, in favor of a U.S. hospital in London such as the Portland. The Portland in Fitzrovia is owned by the Hospital Corporation of America, and is where Royal Sarah Ferguson, as well as Meghan's celebrity pal Victoria Beckham, and Kate Winslet chose to give birth. Speaking to The Sun, Burrell claimed, "I don't think she will go the same path as Kate. I don't think she will use the Lindo Wing. I think she will use an American hospital like the Portland, which is owned by the Hospital Corporation of America." Paul, who has previously compared strong-willed Meghan to independent-thinking Diana, continued, "I get the feeling she's out to do things differently. I think she's going to be very strong and defiant." If Meghan and Harry do opt for the upscale hotel for the birth of their firstborn, due at the end of April, they will have to fork out at least £8,000, the price of a basic birth package. However, other reports have recently hinted that the couple may choose a more natural route, with previous sources claiming that the Duchess has been reading up on hypnobirthing techniques with a view to giving birth at their new home in Windsor. In December, a source told Vanity Fair that the couple were considering a home birth for the royal baby, shunning the private £7,500 a night Lindo Wing at St. Mary's Hospital in London. Giving birth at home would be in contrast to the exclusive Lindo Wing, where Amal Clooney gave birth to her twins last year, and which even offers champagne on its menu for thrilled parents to toast new arrivals. Prices at the plush West London Hospital ward start at an eye-watering £5,900 for a one-night stay, with a stay in one of the suites closer to £7,500. Kate and William's three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, were all born in a Lindo Wing, just like their father and their uncle Harry before them. Traditionally, royal babies were born at home. However, this changed with Princess Diana being the first to choose to give birth to William and Harry at the Lindo Wing in the 80s.